there. My name is Durga. I am here to tell you my story. Hope you all enjoy it. Let's start. In 1, 2, 3. Let's begin. Rihanna and the River of Youth. One sunny morning, Jack was reading a book. Jane came in and asked her husband, "What are you reading about?" Jack replied, "I am reading about the River of Youth." During the discussion, Rihanna came inside the room and asked, "What are you talking about, Mom and Dad? Is there any problem? Can I help you?" Jane replied, "Nothing, darling. I was just asking your father, what is the River of Youth?" Rihanna said, "Wow, I heard about it. It is a very nice place. Let's have an adventure there." "That's a great idea," Jane said. "But I have to finish some important jobs. Next Sunday we will start," Jack told. As planned, on Sunday morning, they were all ready. They packed tent, water, and other necessary stuff. Meanwhile, Rihanna noticed one golden stick with a diamond star on top with Jack. Rihanna asked curiously, "What is that, Dad?" Jack replied, "Dad, this is a magical wand with secret powers. I got it from my grandfather. This will help in our journey." Buster, Rihanna's puppy, joined and they started the journey. They traveled through the beautiful green fields to reach the Burman Forest. They walked through the forest for long hours, and by night they arrived near a stream. Jack suggested, "Let's camp here for the night." Rihanna and Jane agreed. They set up the tent and prepared a fire. While Jack and Rihanna were sitting around the fire and discussing about the journey, Jane cooked supper and ate it happily. Before sleeping, Jack took his magical wand and put protection spells around the campsite in order to protect them from wild animals and other dangers. Once he finished, everyone slept in their sleeping bags. They woke up very early next morning. After eating breakfast, they continued their journey. They walked for a few hours and reached a sign saying, "Magical Forest." Jack said, "This is the place where we should be because the River of Youth is in this forest." They entered the forest. To their amazement, it was very beautiful. As they were walking through the forest, they heard a tree asking for water. Rihanna gave her water bottle. After drinking the water, tree was very happy and said, "Thank you very much. May God bless you." "Do you know the way to the River of Youth?" Jack asked. "Sure, I know. You have to walk towards east for a few hours. Then you will see a big red blessing stone. Who may touch the stone will be blessed. From here, you can see the River of Youth." Accordingly, after walking few hours, they reached the blessing stone. They all touched the stone as they came to know about its powers and went towards the river.
Oh my God! Rihanna screamed with excitement. The whole family jumped with joy.
It was a very nice, cool and beautiful place around the River of Youth. As Jack and Jane were enjoying the place, Rihanna decided to collect some of its water because it has the power to make any living thing young. And she wanted the old people in her village young. She grabbed a pot and ran towards the river, but suddenly she slipped and fell into it. Alas! As Jane heard the splash, she ran to the river and took her from the water.
But she was already turned into a baby.
To be continued.